Rabbi David Hollander was born in 1913. At age 92, he is one of the oldest active rabbis in America.
It was on Yom Kippur, Erev Yom Kippur rather. My wife had to go to the doctor in Manhattan, and as a result, I missed seeing the Rebbe, oversaw the Rebbe Erev Yom Kippur, was so many times more, but Erev Yom Kippur, to get a piece of the lekach, the cake, and also to get a brocha. So as a result of her having gone to Manhattan, by the time I got to Crown Heights, that whole project was finished. Everybody had gone away already, and I was upset about it. And Rabbi Krinsky was there. And I told him how I felt. I came, and it was impossible to make it. So he said to me, you know, the Rebbe is due back in a half hour. Stay here. I'm sure if he'll see you, he will ask you in. And that's what happened. The Rebbe came. He said to me, what are you doing here at this time? And I told him what happened. So he says to me like this, if you're worried about the brocha, that you have already. If you're worried about the lekach coming inside, I'll give it to you. Then inside we started talking. When I said to, he said to me, I give you a brocha, you should be successful as a rabbi and as a private citizen. And I grabbed the words private citizen because I was already thinking about retiring then. Enough, you know, the rabbinate, you know. So I said to Rebbe, your brocha for me as a private citizen interests me because I'm just on the verge of doing that very thing, of becoming a private citizen. But Rebbe said, what? What right do you have such ideas? I'm older than you are. I'm taking on additional burdens. But what right? Yeah, so we were standing in line, and usually after Havdalah, following a Yom Tov or following a Shabbos, the Rebbe hands out some wine from his cup to various people who stand in line. I was one of them, standing in line. And when I came opposite the Rebbe on the other side of the table, and he gave me the wine, he said to me, loud and clear, but you know, in real Brooklynese English, remember, Rabbonus for life.